explain the controls to me, all right? I would have been a hell of a lot better if I actually known what the fuck I was doing.
I bet it was straightforward. All right. I'm right behind you, Dunbar.
Hello, Zoom, many, many names. Roadkill.
This is so much fun.
Pressing down while you're in the car will administer a med kit still.
What?
You can heal while you're in the car. It's the same button.
Oh, okay.
But that's only the person in the back can do that.
Nah, person in the front can do it too.
Hello, I'm driving.
Oh, B. All right, B is the handbrake.
Yeah, and you use that to power slide or drift.
Yeah, I was just testing that out. Exactly what you used it for.
I can look down, my callous crane is gripping the bar, the back bars of this buggy for dear life. See, my question is, can I look around at all? What can I do while I'm in the back?
You guys want to head for the mission? We kind of need fuel.
I can use the UV flashlight while I'm in the back, and so far that's about all I can figure I can do.
Woo. I like this.
Hold on. That's on.
Also, I'm pretty sure I'm driving. Don't gain any driving points for things
pause
that you're driving.
I can't pause it.
You know how to drive anyways.
Shut up. This is gonna backfire.
Looking for a constant running low. Alright, cool. So we have to siphon gas.
Here, why don't you stop where we are?
Wait,
because
what?
We're right next to a car. And we'll see about siphon gas.
Are they gonna lift it up? Wait, hold on, pause it, guys. Pause it, please.
Pausing.
Reaver?
Yeah?
Reaver, pause.
Oh. It's paused.
What the fuck?
Now they can get it all the way to the back.
Yeah, no, it's pretty cool.
All right, guys, I'm ready. Ready?
One shot kill. I missed that. Looting hoods of vehicles, scout that can the best way to get components. Used for crafting, installing, and repairing buggy parts. In general, military and police vehicles have better components than civilian ones.
Oh, wow. It even tells you it needs fuel, which is pretty sick.
Ooh, so- I got some fuel. Hi.
Hey, I found some steel tubing.
I got some screws.
Hey, Turnbar, could you snap this guy's neck for me?
Got some rubber.
Survival, and he's giving me a fair bit of trouble.
I'm having some trouble myself.
On my way, guys. I am long ass.
I snapped his neck and you cut it off. Crap, that did not work.
You like my entry?
Yep.
What the hell? I just camouflage.
Reaver, shit.
I got him.
Sit still, Reaver, once you get up, sit still.
Let me pass him up.
You immediately start running. I couldn't heal you.
Sorry, I was trying to camouflage myself. I didn't anticipate them getting me down on camouflage. I need to figure out which game mechanics I can still rely upon, which I can't.
Oh, you could search your gas canisters.
Yep. Yeah. That's how you get fuel. Oh gosh, can I steal fuel from you guys? That'd be funny.
No. It just says fuel required.
No, don't get in. No, don't get in.
Ooh, got some fuel. Sweet.
Yeah, we gotta figure out who's claiming which buggy, what are our roles here?
I'm driving.
Well, we need to get a gun in these buggies relatively soon so the
Why are you running off with my buggy there?
I was just doing some test driving. Wanna ride?
Yeah, don't you need fuel though?
I put some in here.
Okay.
Whoa!
I have a shotgun in the back seat.
Nova, you have to warn me when you're stopping.
Yeah,
can
sorry.
You use your shotgun?
No, you could only use the turrets.
Yeah, because when I tried to do that, I couldn't.
There's no gas tank for this one. Oh, there is.
This one?
Yeah, there is. Yeah. I was trying to figure out where it was.
I was going to say, it's a different location for these kind of cars.
The semis? Hey, steel tubing.
I just got some more fuel. I think that's what we're going to be have to be doing for now. Like, leave our buggies and run everywhere for the first couple hours. Or for a while. Collecting whatever we can, then upgrading our buggies later.
Don't forget to loot the hoods, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
It's plaza. Alright. Give my
driver. Pop in whichever seat you want, and I'll take the other one.
Dude, just drive. That's all I'm telling you to do. Alright. You in?
Yep. I do like how you actually have to turn do the ignition.
That is fun.
Oh my god, I found a ramp.
Oh, I missed a fun fucking turn.
Ow.
Oh, he totally slid there. Ha! Oh, there's the fuel gauge. I was wondering where that was.
Yeah, it's in the back of the buggy. Bumper cars.
Zombie edition.
Yep.
Man,
oh god.
It seems to be a real pain in the ass to ride in real
life. Oh, hold on.
Nature. In some parts of
the countryside, you'll find extremely dangerous enemies, true freaks of nature. If you encounter such monstrosity, prepare for a huge challenge. Don't try to kill them alone unless you have a knack for finding the weak points of your enemy.
Oh boy.
You guys up for it?
Where is it?
Over here.
Oh.
Dude, that guy's huge! Holy
shit! My screen. I didn't see there was a wall.
Dude, oh god, and he hurts. Oh my god, ow. Ready when you guys are.
What are we doing? Do the most damage to Holler.
That wasn't the Holler.
Oh! Frick.
Oh, these guys?
Look how huge he is.
This guy jumped.
Ow.
Damn, I ain't healing.
Watch out, he's charging.
Moment.
Oh god, and I fell to my death.
Oh, come on.
What do you mean airstrike is not available in Nightmare difficulty? Don't you give me this bullshit.
What's going on?
I can't use my airstrike.
Ow.
That was not the button I meant to hit.
I need a heal.
So do I. Where are you?
I just healed you. Really? Oh, what?
What the hell knocked me over?
Yeah. He like dropped his... Ow. Dude, that was a one shot. Holy crap.
Where's Nova?
I just got one-shotted to death.
No. Oh, to death. Oh, man. Crap.
I'm out of ammo. Oh, come on. That thing hit the freaking house.
Look at how much health he has left. Wait, it said you need to find the weak point, so he's gotta have a weak point, right?
The head. The head is one of the weak points, I'm sure.
I'm not doing too much particular damage when I hit him in the head.
I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what I did. Oh, God, again.
There's another 7,000.
Wait. Think we can take advantage of him running himself into things?
No, he doesn't hurt himself.
Yeah, but maybe there's something we can do while he's stunned.
Oh, come on.
Ow.
This guy's huge. Oh, really? Oh, dude, this guy just one-shots you. I think we're just continuously die from this. I wonder if we could, like, cancel this.
His helmet's off.
Yeah.
What?
You shoot his helmet off and hit him in the head. You get some... Oh my god, bullshit. I got like no more ammo.
Crap.
Come on, buddy. Come on, you ugly sack of crap.
I ran right into that. Somebody heal me?
Where are you?
Watch out, watch out! Ow. Reaver, come here.
I'm on top of the thing. Alright, now I'm not.
Go up to the top of the house. Watch out.
Nope. Fuck. I said he didn't grab on. Give me a second.
Boom. I just did a shit ton of damage to him right there. At least comparatively. Jump too late.
I have no ammo, guys.
I still have some ammo. Alright, get distracted by that shit over there, buddy.
I have two bullets in this shotgun. I like another gun on me. And I like two bullets because it's a double barrel.
Make him charge into the wall. That's part of the trick right there.
Ah, crap. There's just no guarantee he'll stay still once he...
I got you.
Bam, that did a lot of damage.
Yeah, look at
it. Come on, buddy. Come on, this way, buddy. Come here. Come on. Boom, smack that wall.
Hey!
Oh, shit, that hurt. Alright.
See if you can get him to smack this wall for me if you could turn bar.
You didn't run at me at all that time, so.
Oh, interesting.
Damn, I'm running low on ammo myself. I got 13 shots left.
I'm stuck.
Ha ha!
No! Again, one shot. What the hell? I'm sorry, guys. As soon as I get up, I get charged.
I'm out of health shit. I'm going to have to take a second to craft some more of those.
Where are you, Reaver?
On top of the...
Hold on. Here, let me heal him up. Let me heal him up.
Come on, buddy.
Let me heal you up. Get up high. Gotcha.
Appreciate it.
Watch out.
Oh, run.
Oh, really?
Oh, I still hit.
It still hit. Dude, it one-shotted me. Damn, this is what we get for playing it on Nightmare.
So it is.
Shoot his stomach.
That's what I'm working on.
Ow.
I'm out. Alright.
Oh, really? I was nowhere near him. Oh, wow.
What the hell? How did that kill me? I still had 100 health left.
Come on. On top of my body, I can move. Crap. That's the first time I died. Alright. We can get this guy. We can get him. Over there, boy. Get him. Go get him. Go get the firecracker. Always catch our breath. No, but hang on.
I had the sledgehammer I was throwing at him, and those things are good because they don't actually stick in them when you throw them, and so you can grab them without having them to worry about them sticking.
Come on, buddy. Oh, wow, that did a good number.
Yeah, there's a reason I've got such a high amount of damage on the guy. I've been throwing my weapons at him, recovering them from his still moving corpse.
Whoa, he did a U-turn there.
Yeah, that was a glitch.
Brass knife. Was that yours, Turnbar?
No, mine.
I haven't thrown anything yet. Ow.
I got somebody's dark sickle. Ow. Oh, God, really?
Throw some firecrackers and distract him for a little bit.
Does it really distract him?
Oh, come on. Don't do that false starts. Charge with bullshit.
I want to dropkick this guy just to see what happens.
Oh, bullshit.
Absolutely nothing. No, he flexes at me, that's what happens.
I jumped away, there's no way.
Oh, finally!
Bam!
Oh my god, never again.
$447, and damn.
Wait, where's my other stuff? Did either of you guys retrieve a crescent blade from this guy?
Yeah, I did, here.
Right. Nah, I didn't. Drop.
I dropped it.
Alright.
Oh boy. That
hey, super molotovs! I found some molotovs.
Yeah, same here.
I'll be honest.
Where did you drop it, Nova?
I'll be honest.
Right here on the floor.
I've been missing a challenge like that in this game. That was fun.
So it was. Let's see. All right. If you guys don't mind, could you help me search around for a super sledgehammer I had?
Oh shit!
There's a racing trophy up here.
Yeah, I know. I already got that. I was in there when you guys were fighting him for
like
most of the part.
Blade you got there, Nova. What is that?
The dark sickle, or it's a what is it? Black scythe.
Huh. I think I have something like that, but I haven't gotten it equipped yet.
Found my pickaxe.
Hey, neither of you guys picked up a sledgehammer or something like at any point in time, right?
I don't think so. No, I don't got a sledgehammer.
Ooh, hey, look, there's a house here.
Wait a minute,
I'd hate to lose
stamping?
That, because that was a... Wait, fabulous, yeah.
Stamping? Yeah, I never recall picking up a sledgehammer, but I have one in my inventory. If you want it, whether or not it's yours or not, you can have it, because honestly, I don't use the sledgehammers.
Wait, what's this numbers? Is it modified?
It's not modified, no.
That's not mine, but I'll still take it.
Yeah, here you go. In fact, I had two of them. Just to do some pretty kick-ass damage. Hang on.
Wow.
The fabulous camping.
The one I had had.
And this one does 1585.
Let me see. The 1708 is kind of comparable, but the one I had did somewhere around 2200 damage.
Damn.
But that is after modification. One of these will probably be as good as that once I've modded it.
Damn, Nova, you're low in health. Yeah, let me find. Let me heal you.
Want to get in?
Did I explore everything in there? Hang on, I didn't check out and see what was in this place.
Can you even get in there?
I don't know. Actually, I'm trying to find my way back in. Ah, I have to use a grappling hook, don't I? I feel smart for doing that. Alright.
Quiet.
Yeah, you can get in.
Hold on.
Let's see. It's dark in here. Ah, it's a dead zoom-bunny-bunny-bunny. You got one locked chest in here. Beyond that, I don't see anything.
Oh, yeah?
Let's see what's in this chest.
How'd you get in?
A door opens on the side. Rainbow hatchet and a pouch. Alright, I'll take them. I can sell them.
That's right, we'll have to keep Nova stocked for the good shit we find.
Just baseball bat and coffee.
Yeah, I actually need to find someone and sell all my stuff to because I have a shit ton of weapons.
I just found coffee, nothing else. No nice weapon, nothing. Just coffee.
Reaver, you will learn to be happy with the little that you've been given. Or so help me.
I was just given two big sledgehammers. I am certainly happy.
Ooh, I didn't realize there's an attic in here.
Yeah. There's nothing there. I don't think there was much in there.
Yeah, there isn't anything in here. Oh, that's disappointing. I feel like I found a special. And
yeah.
Want to come in?
That's like finding one last Christmas present under the tree and it sucks.
I'm still looking for that sledgehammer, because that is a really nice sledgehammer. The turnbar is giving me an equivalently nice one. Still.
Oh.
Fine, Nova. I was going to check in your fuel supply.
Oh. Quick.
Hey, I found lubricants.
Sorry, hold on.
I just don't want to give up on the sledgehammer, you know?
Dude, considering the level that our enemies are here, odds are pretty good. I think you're going to be finding stuff that's way more powerful than the one you had.
Fair point. Alright, I'm coming.
This game does a very good job of leveling that level. I'm exploring the truck over here. A military med kit? What the hell is that?
Where you at?
Then we have another cart.
Hey, you want to get in, Drumbar? You want to get in? I'll take you there.
Oh, yeah, sure. It'll take me to the car, and then I'll come back for you, Reaver.
All right,
Reaver,
I gave
you
some fuel.
Reaver, can you stand on top of this buggy?
Well, I can. I don't know if I'll stay on it if you move. No, I will not. I'll just kill zombies so you guys get back.
Oh. I did it before. How come I messed up now?
This is stupid. I love it. Oh, it's nearby. I can jump out right here.
Go ahead.
All right. Go to Reaver Nova. Go to him and confess your love.
Oh.
Where do I see a third car?
Because that was the car Turnbar didn't get.
Turnbar, that lazy ass son of a bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Nova's not picking me up. Turnbar, can you get back here?
I didn't notice you back there. I wasn't paying attention to the minimap.
Honestly, the reason I didn't get the buggy is because you guys already got one and I didn't want to hold you guys back. Plus, it was...
Don't go in the water. Don't go in the water.
Fight for it. Is that a problem?
Yeah, I don't know what it'll do to the buggy.
Can we see if we can figure out how to do buggy modifications, though?
I did. You go to the front of the...
Alright, how do you do that?
You go to the front of the buggy. It should say reset position or upgrade vehicle.
Where?
At the front of the buggy.
At the front of the what?
You aim at the front of the buggy and it should give you a button input command.
Gotcha.
This is stupid. I love it.
Oh, this is a group of bad guys.
No reason we can't do it. Sorry, so where do we spawn the buggies like you were talking about, Turnbar? That way we could each get one.
There's a place at the camp.
Oh, premium cigarettes. If you guys loot them, you get something, you get premium cigarettes.
Premium cigarettes?
Yeah.
Do we have to talk to this guy?
No, we have to find a way inside.
If the rape man comes anywhere near the Matt Tsukoshi building, he's dead!
Over here.
Yeah, I see what you're going at. Hello.
You weren't supposed to kill them, but alright.
They're bandits.
Heh. I'm gonna go down. Ow.
Oh, fuck. Fuck a duck.
The bandits are tough.
Are you kidding me? Fuck it all. You guys are toast. You guys are gonna charge in. I'm not gonna help you out.
But Turnbur!
That's
what you do!
Turnbur! That was probably in the old man.
You guys want to charge in? You guys want to charge in? Not like a tactical approach?
We were trying to find a way in. The bandits attacked us when we did.